Dan Tamarkin here from Tamarkin Camera in downtown Chicago to talk about one of my favorite Leica screw mount cameras, the Leica Standard. Made between 1932 and roughly 1950, the Leica made many standard cameras. These were a less expensive alternative to some of the other cameras they were making at the time that had rangefinders coupled on top of the camera. We have a silver chrome standard that was made round about 1938. Camera was delivered with a viewfinder, an extendable rewind knob, an accessory shoe, of course the familiar shutter speed, shutter release, advance and rewind lever, and advance knob. This example is very clean with all original leatherette, film canister, and all ready to go. And one of the lenses that would have been delivered with this camera would be the 50mm Elmar f3.5. And we have one here, calibrated in feet. Some were calibrated in meters. This one with an original silver chrome lens cap. The Leica Standard. We have a few accessories for the Leica Standard here, one of which is packaged in a cute little red box. Paper box is the yellow filter for the 50 Elmar. Also a lens shade marked E-Lights New York, which is somewhat uncommon. Once loaded, this camera's really ready to shoot. You put your aperture setting here, your shutter setting here, frame your image. Focus. Well, you can guesstimate. There's no rangefinder on this camera. And so, Leica created an ingenious little contraption called the Focos, with a removable little foot, which is very easily lost. The Focos is a rangefinder. Also calibrated this one in feet to match my lens. Put your eye here, and the little rangefinder tells you exactly how far away your subject is. This rides in the accessory shoe of the camera, and you have your rangefinding window and your framing window. You set your distance, match it up on the lens, set your aperture, and when you're ready to set your shutter speed, this handy dandy item swivels out of the way. You set your speed, put it back, frame your image. Voila! The Leica Standard, circa 1938, complete with filter and Focos rangefinder. We also have a curious camera here. This is a conversion camera. It looks like a standard at first glance with its little extendable wind lever, but you'll notice that it has strap lugs, whereas the ordinary standard has none. This is a curious camera with a low serial number. It began its life as a Model 1 and was converted along the way to standard and eventually post-war-esque with the 3 body shell with strap lugs. Leica never made any black post-war standards. They were all chrome, but there were obviously some conversion cameras that were born earlier models and Leica would convert at the factory. This one I've paired with a 50 Sumar that's really quite clean. Also with its original metal Leica cap. And for this beauty, we have a black Focos calibrated in feet. Slides right in here. You can see this camera is mostly original, but there's a little overpainting. In any case, here's our black Focos. And for those bright days, we have the post-war Elites New York black paint lens shade, which is a little rarity in and of itself. Even though it says for the Elmar, it also fits the Sumar quite nicely. And there you have it. Two fairly complete Leica Standard Model E camera sets.